I just wanted to post again back, like, and be back in the YouTube community. They kind of been phasing in and out. I really haven't been doing much besides enjoying my summer and, you know, just having fun with, like, dolls, especially, like, doing a lot of photography and editing photos for Instagram. I will put my Instagram account name account in the link so you can go follow me if you want, because that's where I'm literally always active. But I'm here with my tan minifee Merlin, known as Luxury, and there she is, looking really cute. And her hand, I think, is falling down because magnetic hands are a savior and a curse. But yeah, I just want to do a couple of updates, and because I really haven't updated you guys over here. So, you know, my Minifee Chloe Monroe, I have recently sent her off to get a face up, and she should be coming home very soon. Like, I think I sent her off literally like 2 weeks ago, and then she was done. I was like, that's awesome. I've also sold some things. I know, like last video, besides my projecting prompt, I talked about the Halloween head and how a character she is. But sadly, I think that she might be a different character, and I mean a different shell. So I sold her. So yeah, she's. Which is, I mean, sometimes you gotta do that. But she's with a good friend. She's with my friend Aerie. She's Lolita Aerie 93 on Instagram. And at least I'll get to keep on seeing her because she's, the Halloween sculpt is such a beautiful sculpt. And I really love the face up job that was done on her. But I think I might reshow her again in the deep future. Not now, because I'm worried about more other things. Like I was saying, I told you guys about my people 60 Merwin Siona fiasco that was going on, and what kind of happened was that I kind of goofed, and I was trying to get the Siona head for my Minifee Tan Merwin, and there was a Siona head, and I was like, yay, it was for a nice price, so of course I got it, it was blank, but then I kind of got a tan moe people body for it too. And I really didn't mean to. It kind of just happened. So instead of getting a head and a regular people tan people body, I will be getting a people tan moe and a people tan and a people tan A-line. Yeah, that just happened, and I guess there's nothing I can really do now because I already paid. I'm still paying off my Merlin. I have next month's layaway, and then she'll be starting to get made and sent to me. So I'm hopefully expecting her September, October area, hopefully, because Fairland's been really on point with their stuff, and now I'm paying off. I already paid off the Siona. The Siona's already in Tampa because I not yet. I didn't want her here yet. I rather, because that's already like too many dolls like here, and I still need to go back home to Florida for school. So I rather just only haul my minifees because they're small. Yeah, and Monroe will be coming back here too. She'll be coming here. so I don't know where I'm gonna put the box. I'm probably just gonna leave it here at my family. Probably put it in the attic. Hopefully nothing gets in it. Because I really like that box. But yeah, I've got not one, but two tan meatballs coming home. I'm just really just hoping that I like the SD scope. I mean, like SDs. Because I really do love MSDs. And when I first got Monroe, I was like, she's fucking huge. So I'm just really hoping that she's just, like, they're both just okay. And I've been thinking about maybe having them, Merwin, be a part of the story. That's this part of my Siona story. But honestly, I don't know. I kind of want to try something different with the people Merwin. Like, I don't know. Maybe more, like, mythical. I really don't know. I guess it just depends. But I'm really excited and scared. I don't know who I'm going to be sending them off to. I just don't know. Because there's so many people, and, like, I really want to also get clothes for them. So, like, face-ups aren't cheap, so that's going to be, like, an internal struggle. Because I want to do a TTYA order. I already put it on my Etsy list, but it's, like, a lot of money. I also want to do a 99 style order with my mini fees and people's. I really don't want, like, I don't know. I'm just really, like, conflicted. And I also want to do, like, a shoe haul for my mini fees. And because there's really some nice ones on eBay that I really need. So, but I think I really wanted to get a Jerry 10 too. But with my peoples coming in and being peoples, I think I might have to wait till next year, which isn't bad. I kind of did go a little bit overboard. I have like 4 Macy's and 2 peoples. So I think I really should be done. But I don't know. When I go back to, like, work and stuff, like, that'll probably change. Because, like, now I'm just, like, thinking about it now at a standpoint. Like, now I'm officially broke and I don't got nothing. But when I go back to work, I'm probably just gonna be like, da-da-da, guess what I bought? Like, ha-ha-ha. Because I'm stupid, but I don't know. I'm just, like, really, like, overwhelmed, because, but I mean, I know if I don't like SDs, I can always just sell them, but I don't know, I just feel like I kind of just, I'm stepping into, like, a territory that, like, I'm so unfamiliar with. I mean, I will be familiar with, like, the type of body type with A-line and M-line, but I don't know, I'm just kind of scared to, like, take my first steps in the SDs because they're so big. I've held a people Moe, though, so, but she wasn't that big. She kind of felt, it was, like, a big thing, but she didn't feel that big, so I don't know. So, I don't know. I've been thinking a lot about, like, story with, like, luxury. I still haven't, like, recorded her backstory and put it on here, which I really should before I leave this date and go back to Florida. I really need to just pick a day and do that. And I do want to talk more about story. I really hope to be more active because it's kind of been a little bit dead, and I think I might be able to post tomorrow. hopefully, if things go right. But that's it. I also kind of need help when it comes to like finding like wig sizes and eye sizes for like peoples and stuff. So if you guys know anything like clothes that really are snug and fit and stuff like that that fit moe and regular peoples and like shoes and stuff, like that would be a really big help, because like I said, I'm stepping into like weird territory and it's gonna be weird getting you like eyes, like bigger eyes and stuff. So any help is awesome. But I think that's it. Thank you guys for watching this video. I really need to go.